Regina?
I finally made it to the entrance of the doctor's lab.
Good work.
The door looks like it needs two people working in tandem to unlock it.
Sit tight. I'll be right there.
So, what's our status?
Here, take this.
Ready? Okay, on three. One, two, three. You're all clear. Let's go.
He's not here.
Why? This operation is taking way too long already.
Warning. The emergency system has been activated. Emergency lock. lockdown in progress.
What's going on?
Oh, Kirk must have tripped off the security system. That fool.
What's your status, Regina? I'm reading an emergency lockdown in your section.
We're trapped inside here. Kirk must have triggered it off. We didn't touch anything.
Can you clear it?
I'll see what I can do.
What's wrong with this thing?
Cool it, Gale. We'll find a way out somehow.
Thank you.
emergency lockdown has been bypassed. You have 10 minutes until this section is sealed off.
We'd better get moving. We've bypassed the door lock and we're on our way out.
That's great, but the entire underground area is crawling with dinosaurs. You'll never be able to make it through there.
Don't sweat it. I'll take them all out one by one if I have to.
Brilliant plan, fearless leader, but I have a better one. These readouts tell me there's an emergency escape hatch in the dock's private quarters. You should be able to make a clean break through there.
Are you sure?
Yeah, but there's one problem. The hatch is password locked through the mother system.
Forget it. If you can't crack the code before the dinosaurs rush in, we'll be completely trapped.
I know. You'll just have to trust me.
I don't.
Fine. What about you, Gene?
Make your choice.
Thank you.
Hold it! Dr. Kirk, we've come to help. We're representatives from your nation's government.
My nation? I'm touched. And what do you government agents want with me?
Shut up. You're coming with us if I have to knock you out and drag you back myself.
Well, according to the government, I'm officially deceased, correct?
That's the way you want it. I'd be more than happy to oblige. So what'll it be, genius?
Relax, agent. My study is nearing its final stages. Magnificent, isn't it? But I can't leave before I've analyzed the final results.
I don't give spit about your results. I'm taking you back under orders, so shut up and follow me. Regina. Locate the communication facility and call in the extraction chopper.
You can't do this! I have rights!
According to command, you're government property, pal. I suggest you take it up with them.
No! They can't do this to me! They deserted me 3 years ago and now they want me back? This is preposterous!
Shoot me.
Then shoot me, idiot. You lame, flat-top, jaw-headed...
Shut up. Where's the communication room?
Take the elevator up from the control room.
I need a card to access that elevator. I know you've got one. Hand it over, Doc.
Fine.
So, we're all set then. I'll meet you at the heliport.
Hey, wait, where are you going?
I have a little unfinished business to take care of. I'll drop this guy off with Rick. Now get moving.
Unfinished business?
Thank you. No.
Abridged version. Mission complete. Scrub the initial plans and pick us up at the heliport immediately.
The heliport?
This entire island's a bloodbath. The only survivor not on the team is the doctor. I'll give you the details later. Just get back here and pick us up ASAP.
Roger, I'm on my way.
The chopper's on its way here.
Great. Don't waste any time. And remember, use the main entrance to get to the heliport.
Yeah. You okay, Regina?
Where's Gale?
I don't know. Haven't heard a word from him. What's he doing? Finally! You know, I had a really bad feeling about this mission. All things considered, it could have been a lot worse.
That's odd. Something must have those animals spooked.
Elevator shot. We'll have to find another way.
More repairs.
This whole facility is probably held together with tape and glue. I think I can fix this, but it'll take some time. Okay, we're here again. Now what?
We should be able to get to the underground port from here.
Yeah. Then let's do it.
Hurry. I'm worried about Gale.
Our fearless leader? Fine. Let's move out. This piece of junk must have blown a fuse.
What's going on? The power went out.
Gale? Are you on floor B3?
Yeah. Get the power online now.
Gale, it looks like there's a port nearby. There's gotta be a ship we can use.
Copy. Leave Kirk to me. You two get the power back online and secure our escape route.
Roger. Completely dead.